You alright, miss?
It's good.
You're welcome. There was this girl back in Avonlea.
I'm sorry if I was rude. I'm Anne.
Time I called her carrots, she whacked me over the head.
Carrots.
I'm talking to you!
She was a redhead. Fiery temper.
Diana, could you please tell Gilbert White that I don't need him?
You just did.
Why don't you just tell me yourself? I'm right here.
I suppose I just did.
You are crazy. If I had someone to put you back home, who would have known?
Gilbert!
I'd be about to hear.
It's not like that with Anne.
Today?
Oh, it's Gilbert. You're not funny.
I'm Gilbert Blythe.
I wonder what he said.
See you.
Yeah, a friend that make you smile and act like a mook.
Only a boy can't admit when he's gone over a lady.
Be a man.
I miss you.
Yeah? That's for me. If I come back to Avonlea, I want it to be my choice. Congratulations, Dan. Should have added me.
At school, there's no one to compete with.
If you're gonna beat me in class, I want you to do it fair and square.
I owe you an apology.
No, you don't.
Yes, I do.
It's really good to see you.
I've heard so much about her.
Anne Shirley Cuthbert is a passionate individual, all right. Practical romance and all.